Let's make shrimp pasta Alfredo. First, boil hot water. 300 grams of penne pasta. Follow the package instructions. After approximately 5 minutes, drain and set aside. Add to another pan 1 tablespoon of butter, 500 grams of shrimp. Then add black pepper, garlic, ginger, and salt. Fry it for 3 to 5 minutes. Then set the shrimp aside. Now add 1 clove of garlic, 1 chopped onion, 1 tablespoon of flour into this base. Now add black pepper, Italian seasoning, salt, and fresh red pepper. Let it simmer for a couple of minutes. Then add 3 cups of milk. Let it simmer, keep on mixing until it thickens. Then add 1 cup of grated cheese. Once the sauce achieves the right consistency, add the shrimp and the penne pasta. Now gently mix it so it can incorporate into the sauce. And it's ready to serve. Hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe, like, and share for more videos like that. And I'll see you in the next one. Love you. Bye.